First the French Premier, then Mr. Chamberlain for Britain, rejected Hitler's so-called peace offer because it was based on the old recipe of the burglar making friends with the police after he'd got what he wanted. We know now what Nazi promises are worth.
What the fuck?